Today I'm going to be showcasing my 2022's tattoo business cards from tattoo artists. We have Frankenstein tattoo versus Instagram number and his location. And next year, I'm going to a convention and get more of these with different artists. So
I will be getting tattooed on the water.
OL and Amaretto. And though not pretty cold or anything like that, because this is a waste of their time. You guys are gonna call. It's only for the ones who are getting a tattoo, not messing around, calling them pretty funny. Because then they're gonna say, why are you not gonna get them? You're just gonna goof off. There's nothing in the back. This was last year's. This is the convention that I'm going to. It's not until like September. So yeah, this was a little. No, this was 2 years ago. So now I'm going to speak Masters. The sticker. So you have to be stickers, business cards. Here's a piercer, I'm believing. Oh, almost bit. Yep, I kind of bent the card. So you have piercer. Yeah, I'm getting cold. My phone was out. What I'm doing is advertising, meaning trying to get all these guys to get some love. This is like how to keep it nice and good. That way it doesn't look like it's messed up. Should I get the, there you go, QR code? That one was from Fort Worth. And here's the menu card. Oh dear gracious. I'm just gonna fix this. I don't know if they're still hiring or not. Nope. Oh, I'm not saying no that they're not hiring them. Because these do have stuff in the back.
finger in the back. That's pretty. Turn that around. Oh, it's down there at the back.
Hang on. This is the back.
It did, okay.
Selected tattoo. Well, this is a front. If we can focus, there we go.
A huge thank you for all of this, because
I started with like grade, and I was like, oh, I know there's conventions. This is from all the conventions that I've been going to. Like I said, if you would like to go, just let me know. Showing you what you have to do. And this is a little sticker. All the way out in Weatherford. Yeah, it's the whiteness of the letters that's blurred. A piercer, Texas. I can tell because it's a 817. That's like the business cards. You know, anyway, let's see, in San Antonio. Sticker, I think. Tattoo shop's name. Artist's name. California. We just want to get one from there. Okay, no bags. See what I'm talking about? Some of these have bags, some of them don't. Because I love the design. But like this one, see? This is the front. This is the back. And I always wanted to do a tattoo shop video promotion, but I work all the time. TNT. Maybe, get out of focus. There we go. I don't know how many of these we have. Let's just go. Golden letters. Really, really nice. Excuse me. Some of these are hard to see. That's why if I go like this, it's good, but if I go like that, means you guys get it better. A little voice crack right there. Yep, it was like this. Like, where's the head? So, yeah. I want to shadow every single tattoo artist around the world. Because they've been doing this. And on the another video, where I go see this convention, and I don't know why this sucker's here, but I think that's from the convention. Like I said, piercers or any like type of shops are trying to get some people to come. Oh yeah, please count on how many you see. See that I like this because his card was the Star Wars one. I'm trying to make my own for my YouTube. Because mine is considered, what's it? Now, Wild Roosters, I have seen them a lot of times at the convention. Well, we have a sticker. It just shows you where this shop is located. Very nice. Another TNT tattoo shop owners and the artists. I have seen these guys at the conventions lately. See another one. have quite a few of those. TNT. And I know where this shop is. It's, you know, I don't go there, but I see it. And my knee just popped. Ouch. I wish I would find out where that artist is located. Because I'm a tattoo person. How many TNTs do I have? Oh my god. See, what I'm trying to do is get the cards. Because I have a lot. This was this year, but this will be the last year's. Unfortunately, I couldn't do it because I think it was work that time. If you're from like France or Germany and you're a tattoo artist, if your card wants to be presented on my YouTube channel, hey, you can mail me it. I just like to tell the tattoo that girl. Okay, Devin, I had nothing for a second, I thought. You know, this card was pretty cool. If you can't see, it has like a shiny teeth, because it's like on braces, but different. Now, Wild Rooster, I always see them at the conventions. I have not got a tattoo by them yet, but I will. A TNT. Oh, that's awesome. Hopefully he said upside down. I think it was. It was like this. Sometimes I get confused.